Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Before I start off with the painting, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please consider subscribing and click on that notification button as well. So today what I'm going to do is I'm going to go with small paintings with oil pastel, but I'm trying to make sure that small, beautiful, but takes less time and you'll be satisfied with it. I can even go bigger, but just takes longer time, so at least you'll be able to follow what I'm doing and then you can recreate the same thing with a small size. So the size of a card that which I've done is similar to bookmark, so the background and the paper in the back is a little bit of thick and then the front is 160 gsm. So I'm using oil pastel, which is very smooth, blending with them. As you can see, I'm not using fingers, I'm actually using cotton swab for blending. At least this way you can call it as a miniature, but make sure that it's not going to be that easy. So I'm actually using finger here because it's just a horizontal one. Not if I use cotton swab, this takes and then again I'll continue the part. So that's the idea. It can be a good gift as well for if you want to give it to someone. It's just a small painting. I will try to paint small ones, but they are with a little bit of details, and then I'm going to use black pencil, which is a little bit sharp, so that's where I'll be able to put some detail. That's the only pencil which I'm going to use. Apart from that, it's just oil pastel plus the cotton swab. So these are the only two things I'll be using. So if you're following along, just try it. It's just a very simple sunset with a snow scene. At least you get to know how to paint snow. It doesn't have to be too difficult, and you don't have to cover the entire area. As you can see, it's very little bit of painting and then it'll be just done. Follow along, you'll see exactly how to go about each and every detail. Then you should be, if you create your own, and just let me know in the comments below how was your experience, how did it turn out. So and if you're watching just for the sake of enjoying, so enjoy yourself and have a good time.